All right, we got Moose out at the fire roads. He likes to come out here because he gets to go off leash. And we'll see what he wants to do. Probably have some pretty big zoomies. Oh yeah. Rooster tails. You can go, go zoom. You're allowed. Don't zoom on me. These people always ask if he'll run away if I let him off the leash, and he will run away, but only about 100 feet away. And then he always stops and turns around, makes sure I'm still here. He's more worried about me disappearing than him disappearing. We have the poop. Everybody poops. Hardest decision of the walk, Moose. You're gonna go left or right? Which way you wanna go? Left? He loves to explore out here. There's definitely a lot of different places to go sniff in and all that other stuff. Which way you want to go? You got to pick. It's your walk. Pick one. You want me to pick for you? I guess we're going this way. Nope. False alarm. You can't go that way. It goes back to the car. I think he knows that. There's a deer back there. Don't think you guys are gonna be able to see it. He didn't see it. You didn't even hear the deer. You smell it? That deer is long gone. How am I seeing animals before you? You're looking in the wrong direction. It's gone, bud. You missed it. Like he'd ever find it. the big hunter.
Somebody's out here with us.
Moose, come. There's people. Come on. Moose. Well, that answers the question on will he come back if I tell him to. Come on, go this way. There's people. You can't go play with those people. Come on. You want to go on your leash?
On somebody else's poop.
You setting the pace, buddy. Backwards and forwards. We're not going that way. What you looking for, Moose? Is there animals? You gonna find a deer?
What is it? Huh?
Who you looking for? Go get him. Go get it.
Who's there?
Come on.
He doesn't always like to finish the walks, but we're halfway. We gotta keep going.
Can I fix your ears? Come here.
Let me fix him. Good boy.
Buddy, you messed up your ears again already.
Let me fix them.
I forgot to bring a ball to throw for him. He's gonna have to entertain himself out here today. Go find an animal.
It is so quiet out here when you stop walking.
Let me get that drool. You're okay. Run around. And if you're curious, no, he does not have an e-collar on or any other type of shock device. He has a FitBark. That little box tracks his steps. So I know if he's gotten enough or not enough to make sure he's healthy every day. Usually if he's being kind of whiny around the house, I can look at his little tracker and figure out that he hasn't had any exercise. Nobody took him anywhere. Come on, you little COVID baby. Got a great day, and hopefully you have some access to maybe a couple of acres or something. You can take him and let him run like this. He sleeps the best after some time out here. Get all your sniffies. Maybe we'll see another deer. Come here. Let me fix your ear.
Good boy.
You know where we're at?
Yep.
Don't be lazy. Don't go back to the car. No, we're going this way. Come on. You don't get to be lazy. You had 3 days at home. Come on. Do I have to convince you to go for a walk? You begged me to come. Come on. You thirsty? You want some water?
I don't really think I can film this part too well. Yeah, I know you're thirsty. I'm trying to do this with a camera, buddy.
So this is how he likes to drink when we're on hikes, which sucks because 90% of that water is going on the ground and I had to carry it. Just one more. All right, you got to save some of that for the second half. Anyways, you get your recharge, got your water. Go. Don't look at me. Run and be free. Do I have to go first? It's a beautiful day. Come on, let's go walkies. Let me fix your ear. Come here. No, you want to keep it.
Come here, buddy. Let me fix that.
All right. There's somebody here. Show me. Go get him. Anyways, I think you guys get the point. Off-leash walking in the woods with the Great Dane. Not that difficult. If you trust your dog and your dog trusts you, he's not going to go anywhere. He's going to run into the woods and test your boundaries a little bit, but he's not going to run away. I can't even try to run away from him. Try to sneak away. Nope. He caught me. All right, you caught me. I'm coming. Yeah, I'm not that smart. Can't outsmart a Dane. Another deer in the woods that he didn't see. I'm gonna end this video. Take forever to upload. See you guys later. Say goodbye, Moose.